cat catches. You gotta be like that Nike swoosh you talked about, right? Here, now you get that barrel. Your barrel's on the same path as the pitch, early and long. Okay? If you're kind of winding up and dragging, that bat is now off the same path as the pitch, and I gotta correct it to get it there. So the difference between staying on the plane of the pitch from here to here, okay, which is about this distance, and driving that elbow and not getting it on plane until you're right here, from here to here, which way you're gonna have a better chance of getting the baseball? Being on the same path this long or this long? Boom, I'm on the same path, and I just drive my barrel. Here it's gonna be, and then I gotta try to catch it. Okay? So you wanna really just focus on, here's what I want.